Keep my job. It's not my fault. I am a victim of a first in society. I am! I am! You're out of your fucking mind! Kevin, you have got to lay off the drugs!
I can't help it! I'm an addict! You know, I tried to break the habit, but I'm lost! Like an early American rock!
Look at me! I'm 25 years old!
Straight after you're 25 years old.
Look at me. Is this the face of a normal woman?
And I gave up a good waitress job for this shit. Hey, Willie, what are you doing?
I just want to touch your nipples. I just want to.
Don't you ever see again, you fucking boy.
He's always ready for anything.
Sonny, Sonny, yeah, I love you. Of course I love you.
Give me a fix, Sonny.
Sonny! You gotta leave, Sonny. Kim only does a speech and treats you like leftover shit.
Yeah, kind of green.
Kim, can I touch you just once?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, you always let me. Bless you.
Yeah. Why was I born? I must be something better than this.
What? Being married in Wheaton, Illinois, and getting fucked once a month by your husband's limp dick?
At least it's something you can count on.
Oh, yeah, Miss Kim, I'll never forget this. I always carry one of your torn black nylons here near my heart.
Be kind, Connie. Jenny Belinda is my best friend.
Friend? Don't make me laugh. Just think you got a friend in this shithole nightmare called life. There are no friends here. Only the used and the used. We're all like used cars. A lot of different men have driven down the one-way, four-way from life. Yes, I am a used car whose brakes have given out.
This is definitely my...
my last season.
Honey, could you pass me that cold cream? The bullshit in this place. It's beginning to clock.
Why, you fucking bitch!
The
third one that's
waiting. I'm Matthew Mark Luke John. Yeah! You're all under arrest for indecent exposure, prostitution, and watering down drinks. Tell us the flavor!
I'm a legitimate artist.
Yeah, Papa, we ain't breaking no law.
Oh, yeah.
Cinderella in Spanish again.
The new senator, Horace Bradley, just passed a new law against pornography, sodomy, and strip bars in Maryland. Degenerate people like you have had your day here. Yeah, we're gonna stamp out all this disgusting, revolting, sinful, low-life trash.
Back from my annual Paris trip. Where I just saw my sweet, young, virgin daughter, Laura, who I keep in school there, and who does not know who I really am.
And who the hell are you, lady?
I was hoping you'd ask.
Yeah.
I'm Miss Flash Storm. Woman, the original flasher, the last of the pink hot born in a trunk of a 1932 DeSoto in Columbus, Ohio. Who works? Yes, I said, worked your way up. Thump by thump, provided. What kind of shipping from our town? Gypsy Rose Lee, Sally Rand, Ann Curio, Blade Star, Natalie Woods. I had the greatest strip act of all time. But I don't do that anymore.
I'll come on, Flash, do your old act!
I don't do my old act anymore. I've retired. I own this club. I'm a legitimate businesswoman.
Sure.
And no two-bit wasp copper is gonna ruin my new act. The club Neon Woman.
Can I touch you now, Miss Flash Hat? Can I touch you just once?
Later, Willie. Did you fart? This time, dirty coffee cup.
Your fire exit leads into a brick wall.
A mere oversight. That rap won't stick in court.
I'm gonna bust you, Storm. This is a state full of law-abiding, God-fearing, decent citizens. You and your kind here twist innocent minds with cheap temptations of the flesh. You're a messenger of the devil!
Ah, give me a break, mister. I'm just a working girl trying to get ahead.
I know this charge won't stick, Flash, but I'll fight him and will! And as General MacArthur once said, don't leave town, baby, because I'm coming right back.
He seems pleasant enough for an asshole. Come on, girls. Let's get our smiles. We got a show to do. Once you get this business in your blood, there's no stopping. Nobody's stopping the Neon Woman from flashing. As Gene Eagles always said, the show must go on.
All right. You girls heard it, lady. Let's flash. Let's flash. Hit it, woman.
Abandoned monster, sent to Cincinnati, and named
I mean real stripping. Today it's all zip, zip, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am, and they're finished. In the old days, we used to take our time, build up to something, make them wait. Men love to be tortured. Men don't trust anything they get too fast, too easy. Make them beg for it. No bastard is gonna see snatch till he's on his knees. Today, don't understand tradition. They're all in it for what they can get fast. In the old days, we had magic. I remember once in St. Louis, in 47. I worked a number so long, they were all down on their hungry knees. They were all tongues all hanging out, barking like seals. Don't she talk real nice?
Yeah, she look real nice, too.
Don't you touch her, you hear me, Dorothy? I hire you to service my girlies. To keep them in line. This is no girlie. This is my daughter. And if you ever touch my innocent baby, I'll cut off your big cat. Send you some carcass out there and beat those clowns.
In my way, my boy, in my way.
This is my virgin daughter, Laura.
Pleased to meet you. The name's Kitty LaRue.
Yeah, and I'm willing.
Pleased to meet you all, I'm sure.
Ain't she got manners?
So polite, just like her father. Whoever he was.
Look at him, I'd like to speak to my baby alone.
Oh, you mean like disappear? Sure, sure, sure. I didn't realize this was a prestigious country club.
I'll touch you later.
Oh, no, please.
I'll touch you
later. Oh, it's all like a terrible nightmare. I thought my mother was a Baltimore society woman. Oh, mother. Life is so deceiving.
And damned expensive. Here, honey, have a little drink. It'll make you feel better. Mama's out of one.
No, I never touch liquor.
Oh, come on, honey, just one. It won't hurt you.
I've never had a drink in my life.
Just one. It won't hurt you.
Hey, Connie, how long has Gladys' daughter been here now?
She's been here exactly 24 hours.
Overnight.
It's not your fault. You've been a good mother.
Rich, if you can't hold your liquor, it's not my fault. And you gotta start buying your own drinks.
Oh, please, can you give me a bottle? I'll pay you later.
It's okay, kid. I'll lend you the money. I just turned the trick this afternoon.
That's your trick money, buddy. She's not my daughter. My daughter would never be a lush. I'd pay a big bill to make her proper. This slut is just like all the others. Now take her to the dressing room and give her an outfit.
Come on, kid. You gotta wear those runways.
Oh, no!
Honey, you haven't had anything of yours since World War I.
Oh, Kitty! Kitty!
time for that nine-iron?
That's the same way Dora Dawn died last week.
Dora Dawn is dead? I thought you went to Pittsburgh.
It's the same thing.
Where's Willie?
Do you know what this means, Flash? Do you?
Yeah. It means we gotta find another blouse.
Flash, with your heart!
Up my ass with the rest of my jewelry. Okay, girl, come on. The show must go on.
Why? Why must the show go on?
Because, you know, Connie, that's a damn good question.
Oh, Mother! Mother, I can't take it anymore!
Nobody move. My life's just one climax after another.
We got you this time, beloved tits.
Yes, you too.
I even bought the Senator of Maryland, Horace Bradley, himself.
Please, no introductions, Matthew. I do not wish to be properly introduced to improper women.
We can close you for this, Miss Flash.
Forever.
I had nothing to do with this.
You can't get out of this one.
You found out.
Yeah, I found out. I found a staircase violation. You got no handrail leading down to that basement.
Oh, you mean that?
Why does this girl have a stocking around her neck?
It's a new act she's trying out. Oh, you should see it. She wears it when she sings Dancing in the Dark. Don't you, honey?
This is the end, Storm. Baltimore's gonna be a decent place to live in again.
Someone is trying to escape.
Where are you going, Blackie?
Man, I was just gonna sing my sick mother.
Yeah, likely story.
Not the best I could do.
Hey, what's this? A pack of sugar.
Ah! Sugar? Just as I thought, cocaine!
Cocaine! The great stand of the devil!
The camel don't block me, Flash!
Be cool, Speed. We'll be different. That's messed up.
This is gonna make it worse for you, Storm. I knew this was a front for a major drug ring.
Oh, I've been tied up since 55 when I played San Francisco.
San Francisco?
San Francisco?
Then you did play San Francisco. Lord, you have shown me the light. Matthew.
Yes, Senator.
I would like a few words with Miss Storm alone.
As you wish, Senator. All right, you whores, another paddy wagon. Let's go.
That's my right.
That's my great phone call.
Yeah. Let's go, dummy.
You're making a terrible mistake.
Oh, yeah.
You can't get away with it. You know I am legitimate officer.
Move it, sister. I'll wait outside, sir.
I don't trust her. She's the slime of the earth.
He's real cute for a Nazi.
Just let me be brief. A biblical lesson for you from Jeremiah, chapter 30. Save her, oh Jesus.
That's my favorite.
The Lord came down against Babylon with lightning, and soon her images were shattered into a thousand pieces, and her evil children thrown into the burning fires of hell. The bad, bad, bad.
I saw that movie. I love the costume.
Caution! Caution! This is a warning, Storm. Look! Jesus is watching! Yes! Yes, he's watching you! He's watching you sin, you sinner!
Now, wait a minute! You got no rat that'll stick, and you know it. Everybody knows it's re-election time, and you need a new victim to show the voters you've done something. Well, I ain't gonna be it.
You must repent now! The day has come, woman. Look up and see Jesus. Look, Jesus is watching. Yes! Yes, you must repent. Get down and repent, 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 repent. Repent for evil and despicable life. Throw yourself on the floor and roll with me.
Fabulous words. words for you. Fuck off! You take care of your evil, I'll take care of mine.
Where were you before you came to Baltimore?
You mean where do I come from?
Yes.
I was born in Columbus, Ohio, if that means anything. And my folks got the California itch. But a worm farm outside L.A. I was age 10. Then Ma died and Pa...
Yes, go on, my child. I will understand.
My own father raped me. He raped me and then I fled the worm farm. I just got to keep going. Now I'm working with a high fashion model. That's a lie. I did hand commercials.
Hand commercials?
All right. Maybe a few underwear ads once in a while, but never.
A whore! You were a common whore in San Francisco.
Who isn't in San Francisco?
You took money to let men use your body. Whore!
Lie! Okay, I confess. I posed for a few bondage pics. But no.
You sold your body to anyone with a dollar. This is your last chance, Storm. Look, Jesus is watching. Yes. If you accept your atonement, then I will make the way clear for you, whore.
I'm a businesswoman.
Whore.
I don't do my old act anymore.
Whore.
I'm legitimate.
Whore.
I pay taxes.
On dirty money, whore.
I've arrived.
In 1955, you were arrested in San Francisco for prostitution and skipped your bond. I could send you back.
No, please. Please don't do that. I'll do anything not to go back to California. It's so boring.
I will protect you and your club on one condition.
Anything. I'll do anything you ask.
Pray with me.
Pray? I haven't prayed since my father raped me. That's when I lost faith in mankind. That made me hate. That's when I became this overblown cartoon for protection. No one is ever going to see the real me again. The thin, vulnerable, little angel. This one is a big, flashy, fabulous exterior.
We all have our reasons for sinning. I can help you.
You're good. I want to be good too, but with these tips, it's hard.
I will save you.
You will? My whole life I've waited for one man to save me.
Yes, I will save you through prayer. Pray with me. Look, Jesus is watching.
I'll pray. Little Jesus, I'm praying. Little Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, give ear to her prayer.
Oh, Jesus, give ear to my prayer.
Deliver her soul from the wicked.
Deliver my soul from the wicked.
Give me faith.
Give me strength.
Give me hope.
Give me hope.
Give me salvation.
Give me salvation.
Give me strength.
Give me strength.
Give me those tits.
Senator! Senator, what is the meaning of this?
Why, Miss Storm and I were just praying.
Yeah, praying for what? Pussy?
Any of this would hold up in court. Good day, Miss Storm. You will be seeing more of me.
Think you're all queer, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, you ain't
shit.
I'll close this club yet.
Bless, honey, are you okay?
I hate Man City. I hate all of them.
I'm right behind you there, boy.
Get your cold white ass out there!
Hey, you blonde man!
Another man!
Another man!
shut down a neon woman.
Mm-hmm.
I'll dump Tim's body in a river.
Go!
And I'm going to get it, even if I have to. Oh, Kitty, I can't say it.
What's the matter? You got a hair in your mouth?
Even if I have to marry him.
Marry him?
You can't marry him. What about me?
Oh, fuck you. What about me?
You can't desert us.
I can't go back to waitressing and neither.
Anything to keep the neon woman flashing. There are a lot of hypocrites that think she should burn. Well, she ain't. Sure, I'll marry him. Because nobody would dare touch a joint owned by the senator's wife.
Flash, honey, would you check into reality? You think he's gonna marry you, huh?
Yeah.
Honey, he just wants to use your luscious body like all those other men. I'm the only one who loves you. Lesbian love is the only real love!
Well, you Take a break, Kitty. He's going to pay good for what he did to me. I'm going to make him bark for it. How could he refuse? He's tired, but still firm, Greg. That's what he wants, and that's what he's going to get. And more. I'll give him some of this, and some of that, and some of this, some of those.
Two jobs they let my third and type of woman do in this world. Well, I've been trying to have since the day I was born. They would never let me play the good girl because I wants to marry a waitress prostitute. Do you, mister? Do you? Yeah. So that's why I do it. Because I have to.
It's to get back to work. I go off to Washington to save your job. And this is what I get, Mom. I got a big bulletin for you girls. Self-reflection don't pay the rent. Kicks and ass does.
Now get flushing.
The show must go on.
All right. You know my bluff, lady. Let's flash, huh? Let's flash. Hit it, Willie.
See how you really feel inside. Remember, you're a real stripper now. And real strippers got pride. We got fucking pride.
Oh, Connie, what am I going to do?
You gotta get revenge, revenge. That's the only way to deal with flesh. Show respect those who beat her. The only way to beat her. Think lower than her and the gun.
I'm a confirmed alcoholic. I'm a disgusting heroin addict. Is it that enough?
No.
Yeah, but we bought speed.
I mean, really get him. Make him fall in love with you. That's a woman's ultimate weapon.
Speed? Why, I could never. He's a
real hot nigger.
Speed from flight.
Easy! The way any woman in 1960 wants to get a man to fall for her innocence.
But I've already been raped!
Fingers don't count! Just try help us.
How was I came back to love of my mother?
By showing her you got balls. That's all flesh lost. Big balls.
I just couldn't help eavesdropping. What's going on here, girls? A little conspiracy?
Oh, just talk a little, girl, talk.
No, Connie, no. I'm watching you. You got plans to take over the Neon Woman, and you're one of your sorts to do it.
I'd like to use your face for a chair.
Too good for you, you two-timing nigger. I don't want to Washington to fix your smelly black hair. And this is what I get. It's all over. Get out!
No, Flash! I was just protecting your little girl.
She don't need your protection. This bitch isn't like the other. She's lower. Now take your chocolate drumstick and get out forever. Me like I was a fucking freak.
You're not a freak, you're original.
Yeah, some middle class folks don't understand that. Anybody can be normal. All you gotta do is follow the crowd. The Flash Storm don't follow no crowd.
Crowds ain't been following her lately. Business has been real bad.
There are times go around, city. First the murder, then the cop phone. And my daughter's moral breakdown. I just can't take any more bad news.
Flash! I got some bad news!
What do you want?
I want to talk to you alone.
Come on, Willie, I think the ship's in the air conditioner.
Moment, all these years you've been waiting to come in here and tell me that you're taking over.
Well, you ain't!
I had the best act in the business. People don't forget.
What you had ain't important. It's what you have, and you ain't got nothing in the bank. And that's how you count success in this country.
I'll hawk something at the pawn shop.
Ha ha! You already sold everything to get to the top. Even your soul. I'm taking over the Neon Woman tomorrow morning.
No, no, you can't.
What?
You don't have to hate me just because I'm your twin sister.
You got everything. What did I get? Your leftover high heels.
You ungrateful bitch. I barely wore most of them.
I ain't taking no more leftovers. You bought the Neon Woman with the money Mama will to me. You stole it.
Ah, come on, Connie. You can't keep a grudge. I'll give you a nice fat raise.
Don't try to fork pedal me.
Nobody calls me Vice in Ohio.
I hate that name. You can't keep secret from your twin, Vice. I lie in bed at night and feel every evil thought in your body. You're the bad twin, I'm the god.
Good for closing the Neon Woman. I've always had a big ass, but that's ridiculous.
I'm tired, boy. I'm tired of playing straight man to your funny evil. I'm tired of being cheated. I want rightfully belong to me and my kids.
Yeah? Until tomorrow morning, Miss Tired, you're gonna have to. I'm not down yet. I can raise $10,000 a flash. I'm Flash Storm, and I have the greatest act in the business.
You are the greatest, sure. Take a look at these. I found them in the library.
That where you're hooking now? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, this is worse than murders. Worse than my daughter's moral breakdown. Worse than the senator's teeny little dick.
What could be so horrendous, Flash?
My bad review. County. Horrendous. The Cincinnati Star. Definitely not. Hello, Dolly. It's a pure pleasure. A pile of horseshit. The Aqueduct Racing Journal. Love me. The people know I got magic.
You got nothing, Flash. Nothing. Start tomorrow morning, you got nothing.
Oh, come on, cousin. Look at me. You see? I love you. I'm your sister. I'm your friend.
Ready? Don't make me chuckle!
Ma had all the boyfriends. Ma had the hard fingernails. Ma had the Barbie doll that tinkled. Ma had a sister. Ma used to have a sister.
Hi, boys. What you doing? Having a breakdown?
What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
I got it, baby. I got it.
Tell me.
Just call Senator Bradley. She'll give you the dough.
Of course. Give me a
dime. If I had a dime for every time Flash hurt me, I'd be a millionaire. I'm winning tomorrow morning, Flash.
Flash, it's Flash Horace. Horace, I got to see you. He's drunk, kid. You know how I ain't an alcoholic.
I'm an alcoholic. I need a drink.
I'll send you to AA. You're going straight.
All right, then give us some straight. You need 10 grand.
Horace, I need 10 grand. 10 grand. I'm walking out on you.
I'm walking out of this place tonight, a new woman. Go on down to Joe for a favor.
Hey, Connie, wait up.
Oh, it's like one big happy family. I'll join you later, okay, girls?
Have it your way.
Have it your way, Horace, but you'll be sorry.
Yeah, honey. Give him the news.
Horace. I just happen to have some real incriminating pictures of you and me. It won't look too good. Those pictures of you eating me under the White House taste. They'll be on the morning cover of the Baltimore Sun. I shall bring me 10 grand by 1 a.m. tonight. 10 grand by 1 a.m. Got me?
Gotcha!
Oh, you scared me!
Ma, I came back here to ask you to marry me.
Marry you? Oh, speak of this kind of sudden.
Well, all this things happen suddenly. Well, you're the only woman that never used me. Everybody else used me because I got a big gun.
Don't say it! I'm embarrassed easily.
Oh, Laura, you're so pure.
Don't laugh now. It's the only way to get justice,
Dave.
We're
going to
be coming. And our
shade is
there.
It's almost 1 a.m., Speed. You shouldn't be here, honey.
Oh, just say you'll marry me, huh? I'm working at an honest job now. That ain't tough. And I thought you were pure.
And I thought you were hung. I mean, really.
Here. I like that. Hey, come on. Pause. Here. Poom-pah.
I'll make this baby.
go back to Africa. This is 1963 now.
Oh, how could it be 1963 already?
Time flies.
Yeah, there's a new movement going around this country called Black Liberation.
Darling, it'll never work.
I'm going back to Africa. I'm going back to Africa. I'm going to find my roots, and I'm coming back here a leader.
Well, I'm going to the beauty parlor, find my roots, and coming back with you there. You can have your old job back. Nobody can fill your shoes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Laura, I can't still look. Something terrible is happening.
Killer loose in this room. I'm not as stupid as you think.
I can't think that stupid.
So, this is the murder weapon. A torn black nylon.
Shit, I better get rid of these torn black nylons.
Really?
It doesn't look good, huh?
Killer!
It wasn't me, Flash. I didn't do it. I ain't a killer.
He's farting again. He always farts when he's guilty.
The old days, remember Cincinnati. I taught you how to strip, Flair.
I ain't responsible for my health.
Help? Your help? I'm your father, Flair. Oh. Bye, Connie, tell him I'm Flash's father.
He's a liar.
Oh, he wasn't born in any DeSoto trunk. No, it was a circus trunk. And his poor mother was a circus artist. Cannonball Betty. And I was the circus barker. Then the war came, people wanted flesh, so I went into carny burlesque.
Tell it to the judge, Willie.
Kitty, you can't let him take me. Kitty's my niece.
Ha! I didn't know that.
It's big news to me, too. I always promised your mother, Serena the Lion Tamer. I take care of you, yes, she.
Come on, Willie, the clock's running out
now. Speed, you gotta help me.
Why, baby, I ain't related to you.
You're wrong. After Betty died, then I married Cora Washington. Your mammy, son.
Willie, what the hell are you trying to say?
That this is a fucking family show!
Come on, man! Get out of here!
Come on, man! It's all over!
Oh, no!
Come on,
help me, Flash! I didn't do it!
A man speaks the truth! I have seen a spirit, but just maybe the devil. And the devil does have power to assume a pleasing shape.
Oh, you live, you learn.
Yes, kid. Are you trying to tell us there's a killer still loose?
Yes, Connie.
Are you cracked down, sis? Well, it's a killer, no figure.
Well, I don't buy it. I don't buy nothing around here.
I got a fat lip I'll give you for free. You ungrateful pig! Only Kitty stuck by me.
And me, Flash! I'm through with Laura.
You didn't win, Connie. I got the $10,000 right here. All in quarters.
Yeah, my trick money.
While people were standing in here. Now that means the murderer had got to be at least 5'9" or taller. Oh. And if Willie isn't the killer, well, there's only one person who can be. The killer!
mentally.
Oh, I can't follow medical talk.
I know who the killer is! And I can talk now!
And I'm blind now!
I'm blind!
You want to fetch his head away! Mama! Tell him a hitman!
I told you, Kitty, she's a baby!
I may be blind, but I can still talk!
The killer is...
The two of us. Yeah, us is the killer.
Can I ask you a favor, Flash?
Sure, Kitty, what?
Kiss me. I've always wanted to kiss you. On the mouth.
I heard you ask a personal question, but what is that thing tied up your ass?
You know, don't you, that Kitty LaRue is really a lesbian. Kitty LaRue is
yes, Kitty LaRue is a drag queen!
That is the sickest thing I ever heard. You know I hate drag queens, not even network television. Kitty.
It was you, Flash. You're the turn nylon killer.
Yes, Kitty. Yeah! It was me.
Hey, my girlfriend, all the wrong I caused in my life. Flashstorm created decades. I took my life to a new high. Go ahead and end it. All the looting. All the new dad. All the law carriage. All of you were my creation. My puppet. Only I could kill you.
Liar!
Mama! Mama, what have you done to?
But one more, when you've had so many.
You'll get the chair for this, Storm. You got any last request before you go?
No last request?
Yeah.
No last request? No last request. Yeah. I got a last request for old Willie. I want to do my old act one more time. Nobody appreciates a good act like an empty room.
And now, Baltimore's one of the best theater proudly presents.
Whose voice is that?
It's Willie.
That's impossible. Unfortunately, Willie died in the gas chamber this morning.
You're wrong, Captain. This room has its ghost. And you dare take away a ghost from her.
Yeah. card and take that gun away from him. Decadence will burn with me. And Matt, kill Laura before she contaminates you. She's got the devil of my blood in her. Trash must be stopped before it becomes big time garbage. Kill Laura.
Yes.
Kill Laura and save the 60s.
Start in a new town. Mom! Mom, don't!
She's insane! She's got insane, Matt!
Come on, Mom. I'll save you.
Oh, Matt! You're proof that decent people really do exist.
Oh, Laura.
Oh, oh my God! Incest!
Don't with it, baby. Don't with it.
Thank you. you're 25 years old. Look at me. Is this the face of a normal woman?
And I gave up a good waitress job for this shit. Hey, Willie, what are you doing?
I just want to touch your nipple. I just want to.
Jaworski's always ready for anything.
Sonny? Yeah, I love you. Of course I love you.
Give me a fix, Sonny.
You gotta leave, Sonny, Kim. All he does is beat you and treat you like leftover shit.
Yeah. Kind of grand.
Oh! My jewelry case is empty!
Now, what's the cake on? Your favorite diamond earring?
No, my quail! Oh, is that what they were, Connie? I thought they were vitamin C.
Can I touch you, please? Hi, Miss Kim, can I touch you just once?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, you always let me. Bless you.
Why was I born? I must be something better than this.
What? Being married in Wheaton, Illinois, and getting fucked once a month by your husband's limp dick?
Please, it's something you can count on.
Oh, yeah, Miss Kim, I'll never forget this. I always carry one of your torn black nylons here near my heart.
Be kind, Connie. Jenny Belinda is my best friend.
Friend? Don't make me laugh. You think you got a friend in this shithole nightmare called life? There are no friends here. Only the used and the used. We're all like used cars. A lot of different men have driven down the one-way highway from life. Yes!
Thank you.
everybody at, huh? 2 minutes of showtime, and this place is like a morgue.
Don't get upset, Mr. Speed. Those girls are always late.
Yeah, hey, Kitty, where's everybody at, huh?
I don't know, and what's more, I don't give a damn. I got problems of my own.
Hey, John, you're our first baby. Where in the hell are those cheap bitches? Tonight, Miss Flash.
I have a used car whose brakes have given out. No one can stop me from going over the cliff ahead. I can't stop. I can't stop.
Just slow down for a second, Connor. I gotta do my act.
And now, Kimmy.
Natalie Wood.
I had the greatest strip act of all time. But I don't do that anymore.
I'll come on, Flash. Do your old act.
What? I don't do my old act anymore. I've retired. I own this club. I'm a legitimate businesswoman.
Okay, sure.
And no two-bit wasp copper is gonna ruin my new act. The club, Neon Woman.
Can I touch you now, Miss Flash Hat? Can I touch you just once?
Later, Willie. Did you fart? Good time, dirty coffee cup.
Your fire exit leads into a brick wall.
A mere oversight. That rap won't stick in court.
I'm gonna bust you, Storm. This is a state full of law-abiding, God-fearing, decent citizens. You and your kind here twist innocent minds with cheap temptations of the flesh. You're a messenger of the devil!
Ah, give me a break, mister. I'm just a working girl trying to get ahead.
I know this charge won't stick, Flash, but I'll fight him and will! And as General MacArthur once said, don't leave town, baby, because I'm coming right back.
He seems pleasant enough for an asshole. Come on, girls. Let's get our smiles. We got a show to do. Once you get this business in your blood, there's no stopping. Nobody's stopping the Neon Woman from flashing. As Gene Eagles always said, the show must go on.
All right. You girls heard the lady. Let's flash. Let's flash. Hit it, woman.
I mean real stripping. Today it's all zip, zip, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am, and they're finished. In the old days, we used to take our time. Build up to something. Make them wait. Men love to be tortured. Men don't trust anything they get too fast, too easy. Make them beg for it. No bastard is gonna see snatch till he's on his knees. Today don't understand tradition. They're all in it for what they can get fast. In the old days, we had magic. I remember once in St. Louis, in 47. I worked a number so long, they were all down on their hungry knees. They're all
gonna fry her ass.
Hey,
Connie,
could you pass me your purple mascara? I look too real.
Get ready, girl! Get ready for Saturday night! Get ready, get on one.
it to Helen Keller. You ready, Kim?
I don't know if I can walk. I mean, really, 6 minutes. Come on.
I can't help it.
She's a stonepitch and bye-bye.
Why else does Miss Flash let me work here? I am the ugliest stripper in Baltimore. My God, the whole place empties. I'll fire out of my friends to keep my job. It's not my fault. I am a victim of a twisted society. I am! I am!
You're out of your fucking mind!
I mean,
who does
that all?
Who? Kim, you have got to lay off the drugs. I can't help it. I'm an addict. You know, I tried to break the habit, but I'm lost. Like an early American rock. Oh, look at me.